Before you meet with the elusive man, we need to ask a few questions to evaluate your condition.
Come on, Miranda. More tests? Shepard took down those mechs without any trouble. That has to be good enough.
It's been 2 years since the attack. The elusive man needs to know that Shepard's personality and memories are intact. Ask the questions.
Did you say 2 years? I've been gone that long?
2 years and 12 days. And you were on an operating table for most of it.
The sooner we start, the sooner we can be done. Start with personal history.
Okay. Records show you grew up on Earth. Tough environment, no parents. You enlisted, and you survived a Thresher Maw attack that wiped out the rest of your team. Do you remember that?
I lost a lot of friends that day. Going through something like that changes you. It can break you, if you let it.
I read the report. 50 Marines died in a coup. You were the only one who lived. Satisfied, Miranda?
Almost. Let's try something more recent. Vermeier, where you destroyed Saren's cloning facility. You had to leave one of your squad behind to die in the blast.
Gunnery Chief Ashley Williams was killed in action. It was your call. Why did you leave her behind?
I left a friend to die that day, and I didn't do it casually. But I had to save as many people as I could. Ash gave her life for the rest of the team. Without her, I couldn't have stopped Saren. She died a hero.
I understand, Commander. And I wasn't judging your decision. Everybody at Cerberus knows that cloning facility had to be destroyed.
Shepard, think back to the Citadel, after the Alliance saved the Destiny Ascension and you killed Saren. What happened next?
Humanity was offered a spot on the Council. I recommended Captain Anderson for the position.
Yes, Captain Anderson is now Counselor Anderson. Though from what I hear, he preferred life in the military.
Still, good to know that the human council member isn't going to put politics ahead of defense.
Your memory seems solid. There are other tests we really should run.
Come on, Miranda. Enough with the quizzes. The memories are there, and I can vouch for Shepard's combat skills personally.
I suppose you're right. We'll have to hope the elusive man accepts our little field test as evidence enough. The elusive man is waiting for you in the other room.
I wouldn't keep the elusive man waiting.
The elusive man is waiting for you in the other room.
Shepard.
Elusive man. I thought we'd be meeting face to face.
Unnecessary precaution. Not unusual for people who know what you and I know.
You might be the reason I'm still alive, but that doesn't mean I trust you.
You need to put your personal feelings aside. Humanity is up against the greatest threat of our brief existence.
The Reapers.
Good to see your memories still intact. How are you feeling?
You need to earn the right to ask me those kinds of questions.
Cerberus isn't as evil as you believe. You and I are on the same side. We just have different methods.
Cut to the chase. What are the Reapers doing that made you decide to bring me back?
We're at war. No one wants to admit it, but humanity is under attack. While you've been sleeping, entire colonies have been disappearing. Human colonies. We believe it's someone working for the Reapers, just as Saren and Ageth aided Sovereign. You've seen it yourself. You bested all of them. That's just one reason we chose you.
Nothing you say is going to convince me to trust you. I need more than words.
I'd be disappointed if I could persuade you that easily. Go and see for yourself. I have a shuttle ready to take you to Freedom's Progress, the latest colony to be abducted. Miranda and Jacob will brief you.
Miranda killed Wilson in cold blood. Jacob's just a gun for hire. You expect me to trust them?
Wilson was one of my best agents, but he was a traitor. Miranda did exactly what I expected of her, and she saved your life in more ways than one. Jacob's a soldier, one of the best. He's never fully trusted me, but he's always been honest about it. You'll be just fine with them. For now.
Is this a volunteer job, or am I being volunteered?
You always have a choice, Shepard. If you don't find the evidence we're both looking for, we can part ways. But first, go to Freedom's Progress. Find any clues you can. Who's abducting the colonies? Do they have any connection to the Reapers? I brought you back. It's up to you to do the rest.
Glad the elusive man convinced you to join us, Commander.
I just want to find out what happened to those missing people. I still don't trust Cerberus.
Noted. Do you trust me, Commander?
I haven't made up my mind about you yet.
At least you're giving me a chance. Most Alliance soldiers hate Cerberus on principle.
You said you served in the Alliance?
5 years in total. Stationed all over the galaxy. Even spent a couple of years as a Corsair.
I've never heard of the Corsairs.
It was an Alliance initiative. They hired independent starship captains and used them for missions that fell outside official Alliance jurisdiction. Technically, we weren't part of the Alliance. If we ever got caught, they could disavow any knowledge of us. We were supposed to be free from restrictions and rules. But there was still enough red tape to sink a cruiser. I finally just gave up.
That's all for now.
Yes, sir.
The elusive man is very impressed with you. I'm eager to see if you can live up to his expectations on this mission.
I can't have anyone disobeying my commands when we get there.
I know who I report to. As long as you don't do anything to betray Cerberus, I'll follow your orders.
I never got a chance to say how much I appreciated what the Lazarus Project did for me.
I just hope it was worth it. A lot of people lost their lives on that station.
We have to work together here. Your attitude isn't helping anything.
I have the utmost respect for your abilities, Shepard. It's your motivations that concern me. I believe in what Cerberus stands for. Only time will tell if you prove to be an asset or a liability to our cause.
It's obvious you're not interested in talking.
We've got an assignment. We can talk about it, or we can do it. Shortly, Shepard. The elusive man put us under your command. Do you have any orders?
Our first priority is to look for survivors.
That's unlikely, Commander. No one was left at the other colonies. They were completely deserted.
Be nice to find somebody. Anything's better than another ghost town.
Structural damage. No signs of battle.
Switch up!
Rearming. Sure thing!
Warning, hostile force is a non-standard enemy.
Enemy down!
Shoot!
I'm taking heavy fire.
Mech shouldn't have been
hostile. Both right there.
Praga, should have recognized.
You said you'd let me handle this.
Someone reprogrammed them to attack on sight.
Shepard?
We're not alone here.
I'm not taking any chances with Cerberus operatives.
Put those weapons down. Shepard? Is that... you're alive?
Remember when I gave you that Geth data tally? Did it help you complete your pilgrimage?
Yes, it did. Praza, weapons down. This is definitely Commander Shepard.
Why is your old commander working for Cerberus?
I don't know. Maybe we should ask.
Cerberus rebuilt me, but I'm not taking their orders. We can discuss the specifics once I know why you're here.
One of our people was here on pilgrimage. His name was Vitor. We came to find him.
Isn't that a little strange? A Quarian visiting a remote human colony?
Quarians can choose where they go on pilgrimage. Vitor liked the idea of helping a small settlement. He was always nervous in crowds.
She means that he was unstable. Combine that with damage to his soot CO2 scrubbers and an infection from an open-air exposure, and he's likely delirious.
When he saw us landing, he hid in a warehouse on the far side of town. We suspect he also programmed the mechs to attack anything that moved.
Vitor's the only one who can tell us what happened here. We should work together to find him.
Good idea. You'll need two teams to get past the drones anyway.
Now we're working with Cerberus?
No, Praza. You're working for me. If you can't follow orders, go wait on the ship. Head for the warehouse through the center of the colony. We'll circle around the far side and draw off some of the drones to clear you a path.
Make sure to keep in radio contact.
Will do. Good luck, Shepard. Whatever happens, it's good to have you back.
Thanks for the warning. We'll take care of them.
Threat detected.
One left!
Yeah!
We should have expected this.
Come on. We can still catch them.
I want to get to Vito first.
Get your squad into cover and I'll open the loading bay doors.
We'll take cover by the doors. Shepard, you take point. Heading to cover!
Going to ground!
Understood!
Grabbing cover!
Heading to cover! Gonna be one tough son of a bitch to take down.
Engage.
Overload will take.
Thank you.
I'll take it.
Swarms. Have to hide. No monsters. No swarms. No.
Vitor?
No, Vitor. Not here. Swarms can't find. Monsters coming. Have to hide.
Nobody's gonna hurt you anymore.
I don't think he can hear you, Commander.
Have to hide. Max will protect. Human. Where did you hide? How come they didn't find you?
Who didn't find us?
The monsters. The swarms. They took everyone.
Why didn't the colonists fight back, Vitor? What happened?
You don't know. You didn't see. But I see everything.
Looks like security footage. He must have pieced it together manually.
What the hell is that?
My God. I think it's a collector.
I thought the collectors kept it themselves.
They usually work through intermediaries, like slavers or hired mercenaries. If they're involved with the Reapers somehow, it could explain what happened to the colonies.
The collectors have advanced technology. They could have a weapon that disables an entire settlement at once.
The Seekers swarms. No one can hide. The Seekers find you, freeze you, then the monsters take you away.
What happened next?
The monsters took the people onto the ship, and then they left. The ship flew away, but they'll be back for me. No one escapes.
I think that's probably all we're getting out of him, Commander.
We appreciate what you told us. You were very helpful.
I studied them. The monsters. The swarms. I recorded them with my Omni-tool. Lots of readings. Electromagnetic. Dark energy.
We need to get this data to the elusive man. Grab the quarry and call the shuttle to come pick us up.
What? Vitor is injured. He needs treatment, not an interrogation.
We won't hurt him. We just need to see if he knows anything else. He'll be returned unharmed.
Your people tried to betray us once already. If we give him to you, we'll never get the intel we need.
Praza was an idiot, and he and his men paid for it. You're welcome to take Vitor's Omni-tool data, but please, just let me take him.
You don't have to take Vitor and go. We could work together, just like old times.
I want to, but I can't. I've got a mission of my own. It's too important for me to abandon, even for you. When it's over, and I'm still alive, we'll see what happens.
He's traumatized and he needs medical care. Tally will give us the Omni-tool data and take him to the flotilla.
Understood, Commander.
Thank you, Shepard. I'm glad you're still the one giving the orders. Good luck out there. If I find anything that can help you, I'll let you know.
We're ready for pickup.
Shepard, good work on Freedom's Progress. The Quarians forwarded their findings from Vitor's debriefing. No new data, but it's a surprising olive branch given our history. You and I have different methods, but I can't argue with your results.
You ever think about playing nice once in a while?
Diplomacy is great when it works, but difficult when everyone already perceives you as a threat. But more importantly, You confirm the Collectors are behind the abductions.
Why do I get the feeling you knew about them already?
I had my suspicions, but I needed proof. The Collectors are enigmatic at best. They periodically travel to the Terminus systems, looking to gather seemingly unimportant items or specimens, usually in exchange for their technology. When their transactions are complete, they disappear as quickly as they arrived, back beyond the unmapped Omega-4 relay. Until now, we've had no evidence of direct aggression by the Collectors.
You're holding something back. How do you know the Reapers are involved?
The patterns are there, buried in the data. The Consul and the Alliance want to believe the Reaper threat died with Sovereign. You and I know better. I won't wait until the Reapers are on the march. We need to take the fight to them.
If this is a war, I'll need an army. Or a really good team.
I've already compiled a list of soldiers, scientists, and mercenaries. You'll get dossiers on the best of them. Finding them and convincing them to work with you could be challenging, but you're a natural leader. I'll continue to track the Collectors. When they make their next appearance, I'll notify you and your team. Be ready.
Keep your list. I want people I trust. The ones who helped me stop Saren and the Geth.
That was 2 years ago, Commander. Most of them have moved on, or their allegiances have changed.
Where's Caden Olenko?
He's still with the Alliance. Promoted, I believe. His file is surprisingly well classified.
Where's Erdnut Rex?
He returned to Tichanka, and he hasn't gone off-world in over a year. He's trying to unite the Krogan clans.
What about Tali? She already helped us on Freedom's Progress.
That was unexpected. I need more intel before I'll commit to that.
Where's Garrus Vakari?
The Turian disappeared a few months after you were declared dead. Even we haven't been able to locate him.
Where's Liara Tassoni?
She's on Ilium. My sources say that she's working for the Shadow Broker. If so, she can't be trusted.
Okay, I get it. They're not available.
You're a leader, Shepard. You'll get who you need.
I'm still a Spectre. Maybe I can get the Council to help us out.
If you think you can convince them, by all means. Just remember, you've been gone a long time. Things have changed.
You worry about the Collectors. I'll make sure my team's ready.
Good. Two things before you go. First, head to Omega and find Morton Solus. He's a brilliant Solarian scientist. Our intelligence suggests he may know how to counteract the Collectors' paralyzing Seeker swarms.
I haven't even started and you're telling me what to do?
I'm giving you direction. What you do with it is up to you. I'm sure you'll make the right decision.
All right. What's the other thing?
I've found a pilot I think you might like. I hear he's one of the best. Someone you can trust.
Hey, Commander. Just like old times, huh?
I can't believe it's you, Joker.
Look who's talking. I saw you get spaced.
Got lucky, with a lot of strings attached. How'd you get here?
It all fell apart without you, Commander. Everything you stirred up, the Council just wanted it gone. The team was broken up, record sealed, and I was grounded. The Alliance took away the one thing that mattered to me. Hell yeah, I joined Cerberus.
You really trust the Elusive Man?
Well, I don't trust anyone who makes more than I do. But they aren't all bad. Saved your life, let me fly, and there's this. They only told me last night.
Give her a name.
Welcome aboard the new Normandy, Commander.
I've been looking over the dossiers. I'd strongly recommend starting by acquiring Morden Solus, the Solarian professor on Omega. We know the Collectors use some type of advanced technology to immobilize their victims. We'll need him to develop a countermeasure to protect us.
Without that countermeasure, we'll be helpless if we ever run into the Collectors.
Acquiring Professor Solus seems like the most logical place to start.
Who are you?
I am the Normandy's artificial intelligence. The crew like to refer to me as Edie.
Helmsmen aren't happy when someone takes control of a ship away from them. Especially Joker.
I do not helm the ship. Mr. Moreau's talents will not go to waste. During combat, I operate the electronic warfare and cyber warfare suites. Beyond that, I cannot interface with the ship's systems. I observe and offer analysis and advice. Nothing more.
Now that we've got that sorted out, let's move on to these dossiers.
Final preparations for takeoff are complete, Commander. When you're ready to go, just pick a destination from the galaxy map and the CIC and I'll plot a course.
Jacob and I should return to our posts. Come find us if you have any questions.
Welcome aboard, Commander.